Play fake here on first down. Deep drop. Rush coming, and he's taken down. Cody Ealy in there to drop him, and it'll be a loss of about 8.
Sometimes I watch games and wonder why they use play fakes on certain passing situations because it's not going to fool anyone. I don't know if that was the case here, but the end result was the same. No one fooled. Quarterback was hit.
It's a gain of 7 on the ground, but they'll be faced with 3rd and long. Hitting the home stretch here in a great game, a tie game. Let's see if the defense can get the stop they need to get the ball back. Time for a break. We'll come back and see how it all shakes out after this. To the 29-yard line, brought down there. It's a 6-yard gain, and it leaves him looking at a 4th down. Here's Thomas Morstead now, on for his 2nd punt. He'd take a repeat of his 1st.
And once again, leverage wins. The offensive line, lower than the defensive front. They moved him and found some good space for the guy carrying the ball.
Jones on the return. Give him 11 yards that time on the return. And the offense will come back onto the field for the 1st and 10. They'll come out throwing here on 1st down. And this is Shepard on the catch. And he's taken down, but not before getting this across midfield and just shy of the 40. So just about a minute to go here, tie ball game.
As fans, we love free football, but the guys in the field don't. They're going to attack and go for the win right now.
Back to throw now on 1st down. It's hauled in by Shepard, and he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line. So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. His throw caught right around the 6. A solid pickup of 13 sets him up 1st and goal. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. So it's all going to come down to Steven Hauschka. 2 seconds on the clock, this for the win. And this one is good. Steven Hauschka delivering in the clutch. And they've come in here and stolen one on the road.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos, follow me on social media, and once again, thanks for watching.